The teacher brings in a blackboard. On it, she writes a letter. A, says the teacher. A, says Thomas with the other children. The teacher writes the letter with big strokes in the air. The students do the same over and over. Wonderful, says the teacher. She hands out notebooks and pencils. Page one, says the teacher. Thomas opens his notebook to the first page and holds his pencil ready and waiting. Now write the letter A. Beautiful, says the teacher as she looks at the students' work.